Who's this?
Oh, these are my friends. Just other good Fire Nation folks. Do you think we can make a sword out of a meteorite?
We'll make a sword unlike any other in the world. Sokka, when you first arrived, you were so unsure. You even seemed down on yourself. But I saw something in you right away. I saw a heart as strong as a lion turtle and twice as big. And as we trained, it wasn't your skills that impressed me. No, it certainly wasn't your skills. You showed something beyond that. Creativity, versatility, intelligence. These are the traits that define a great swordsman. And these are the traits that define you. You told me you didn't know if you were worthy. But I believe that you are more worthy than any man I have ever trained.
I'm sorry, Master. You're wrong. I am not worthy. I'm not who you think I am. I'm not from the Fire Nation. I'm from the Southern Water Tribe. I lied so that I could learn swordsmanship from you. I'm sorry.